In Westminster?
No.
They were at Southern Parliaments in Westminster. Yeah. Thousands of people gathered here to walk through the crowds and have a look at them. There's all sorts of different rallies and protests going on. Thousands of people saying, we've had enough. The atmosphere is peaceful. There's no ill will, there's no nastiness. And it's just ordinary patriotic people gathered together to fight against the betrayal going on in that building. That building is full of the worst traitors this country has seen in generations. They are an embarrassment to the country. And thousands of ordinary people from all around the country have come together to protest against this betrayal. We voted to leave, and what's happened? They've just laughed in our faces, scoffed at us. They think they know better. Well, they don't. They are no better than any of us. They don't know any more than us. What they are is sellouts who live in a little bubble down here in Westminster. People from around the country today have come here to tell them that we're not having it. This marks the beginning of the revolution, the fight back. By the collusion with the EU that's gone on, they've doomed themselves to destruction and failure. It's over for the people in there, it's over for them, they just don't know it yet. They've lost. The more they try and hang on in there, the worse they're going to make it for themselves. They have lost. Just look at those crowds, look at the people. Numbers are going to get more and more. We've got the stage over here. Nigel Farage will be in it later. We've got people all over the place doing talks, winding everyone, getting everyone going. We'll report back more as it goes on. But this is the beginning. Always remember that. This is the start of something, not the end.